Good morning, students. We have a video on the questions and answer and distribution marks. We have a question on the question A, B, and discuss the first question. Derive one dimensional wave equation. We answer the answer. One dimensional wave equation le aadi assumptions elda assumptions eludumbo 3 mark kittu 3 assumptions unda adu elda 3 mark f is equal to t into sin psi plus del psi minus sin psi adin oru mark f is equal to t into dou y by dou x x plus delta x comma t minus dou y by dou x x t idin oru mark by newton's law f is equal to m into delta x dou square by dou t square adin oru mark dou square by dou t square equal to c square into dou square by dou x square na oru mark angane motta namukku 7 mark aanu assumptions when f is equal to t into sin psi plus del psi minus sin psi in mark f is equal to t into dou y by dou x x plus delta x comma t minus dou y by dou x x t adin oru mark by newton's law f is equal to m into delta x dou square by dou t square oru mark dou square by dou t square equal to c square into dou square by dou x square na oru mark ini 14b endana the ends A and B of a rod 10 cm length are kept at temperatures 0 degree Celsius and 100 degree Celsius until the steady state condition prevails. If B is suddenly reduced to 0 degree Celsius and kept so, find the temperature distribution in the rod at time t. B is our question. We will get steady temperature and 10x. 10x is 2 mark. That is steady temperature and 10x is 2 mark. Applying boundary conditions, one mark. Ux equals sigma n equals 0 to infinity bn sin n pi x by 10 e raised to minus n square pi square c square t by 100. And end mark. When bn conduction, 20 by n pi minus 1 raised to n plus 1 in end mark. And the end and the nile mentioned in the mark. Volume, get a steady temperature conduction, 10x. I'm going to get the end mark. Boundary conditions, that is one mark. U of x, and sigma n equals 0 to infinity bn sin n pi x by 10 e raised to minus n square pi square c square t by 100 and end mark bn the value namal kittunnu 20 by n pi minus 1 raised to n plus 1 and end mark angana namukku 14th a ikkum b ikkum kodi namukku kittuna mark full mark edriyana 14 mark appo ellavaru note cheya ezhuthi irukka ketta